There you are.
What are you doing here?
Oh, well, you're an awful friendly right now, aren't you?
No, I'm just surprised to see you.
Oh, this is where the smiles happen? Is this the smile room? Huh? You take off, you leave me, you don't tell me what's going on. I was so goddamn worried, I thought something might have happened, Frankie. And then what the hell happened?
Memes, can you give me a few?
Just take off
like
that?
I'll be right here if you need me.
Yeah, Memes, can you give her a few?
I don't know if there's an emergency. You're just gone.
She's fine. Come on, let's go.
Well, good to know.
Cindy, I'm here if you need me.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Don't let him brainwash
you. Can you give me a hand with this?
Don't let him brainwash you.
Can you give me a hand?
Look, okay, I know everything got fucked up last night. Okay?
I can't believe you show up here drunk.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Hey, I know that...
Can you drive?
What?
I said, can you drive?
What do you mean? What kind of question is that? Of course I can drive. I know how to drive.
Take the keys. Go home.
You don't even care if I fucking can drive. You'd love it if I got in a goddamn accident.
Yeah, I'd love it.
Huh?
I just love it. You're so right.
That's the point. You don't have any goddamn time anymore. It all goes to this fucking place. And these fucking people don't give a shit about you. Do they? Hey.
Just go home.
Hey, come here for a second. I'm going to come in there. I'm going to come in. All right. Come in.
Just have a seat and we'll be with you as soon as we can, okay? Thank you. Are you okay? Is he gone? Why don't you just give her a couple minutes? No, Dean, you can't come back here.
Oh, God.
Dean. You can't be back here.
No, it's okay. You're okay.
I can't do this. I can't take this shit.
Come outside.
Dean, I cannot take this shit anymore.
Just come out.
I cannot take this shit.
Just come outside.
I am not going outside with you.
Come outside.
I've had it. I've had it.
Come and talk to me.
I have had it. I am up to here. I'm done, okay? I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Look, I am done. I am done. I'm done with this. I'm done being angry like this. I'm done having you drunk like this. I am done.
Don't
close that door.
I'm closing the door. Don't talk like that.
Mimi.
Hey, don't talk to me.
You okay?
Mimi, you know what? We're going to take a little minute. We're just going to take a second.
You know what? This is why I don't talk to you.
This
you
is
go
why
from here to here.
No
time
why,
at all.
This is why you talk to me. Because I'm here. This is the only reason you're talking to me.
You fucking asshole.
I'm a fucking
Son,
asshole?
You're a fucking asshole.
You can call me stupid.
I'm so out of love with you. I've got nothing left for you. Nothing. 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 There is nothing here for you. There is nothing here for you. I don't love you.
Don't say stuff.
I don't.
Don't say stuff you can't take back.
You fucking asked for it. You asked me. You asked me.
I couldn't drive you crazy.
I talked to you. I gave you the goddamn answer. And you don't like it. That's why I don't fucking talk to you. No, I'm not going to hit you. You're the bad guy. Not me, asshole.
I'm the bad guy.
Yeah, asshole.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Okay, you're
fuck you. Yeah, I'm more man than you are, you fucking cunt. I am. I am. I can handle it.
What is
it
being a man? What is that?
Yeah, well,
what does it mean?
What is it?
What does it mean?
Open the door.
What does it mean to be a man?
You're scaring us.
Don't say it. Don't say that stuff. Be a man. What is that shit?
I mean, don't bully.
I'll be a man. You want me to be a man? Here you go.
Stop it. Stop it.
I'm a big man.
Get out.
Look at me.
Stop it.
I'm a big fucking man.
No,
I'm being a man.
No, I'm a man.
Stop. I'm being a man now.
Stop it.
Come
now.
Here.
Stop
hold
it.
On. This is what men do, right? I'm tired of talking. I'm fucking tired of talking. Talking doesn't work. Talking doesn't work. What is this, a little fan? Talking doesn't work. Who are you? Who are you?
Stop.
Who are you?
Take it easy.
Who are you?
Who am I? I'm a doctor. I'm Dr. Fiber. I'm one of the doctors.
You're fucking Dr. Fiber.
I work here.
You've been emailing my wife?
Excuse me?
You're the guy emailing my wife?
Oh my God! Stop it! Don't!
I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna hit you in 5 seconds.
Take it easy, my friend.
I'm gonna hit you in 5 seconds.
Mimi, call the cops.
They're coming.
Go attend to Mimi.
Will you get out? Get out!
Take it outside, my friend.
Two.
Think about your wife, will you?
Oh my God!
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Buddy,
okay?
Get up. Just come get up. Here, what the fuck is the matter with you? You got a glass jaw or something? You can't take one hit?
All right, that's
it's one hit.
I'm sorry. What is wrong with you?
Oh my God, you fucking son of a bitch! You fucking asshole! You son of a bitch!
That's enough.
You son of a bitch!
All right,
fucking
you two, break it.
Stop
it.
That's enough.
Don't,
that's
don't,
enough.
Just leave.
Mimi, please. Cindy, will you get out of here? You are done here. Get out. Get out. You're done.
I'm trying to tell you.
She's done.
I'm trying to tell
you. You want to fire my wife? Hey. This is between you and me, motherfucker. Yeah. Don't you fucking blame her for that
please.
Shit.
Yeah, you're
please,
going to jail,
please,
my friend.
Please,
going
come with
out
me.
You go.
Please, come with me.
Cindy.
Come, come with
Cindy,
me.
Get the hell out of here.
That's it. Keep moving.
Come on. Cindy. Leave.
Give me the keys. Fucking want a divorce.